welcome back to my happy place. Today we are going to be doing a working, concentrating on arms and the rest of the body, but more focused on arms today. So if you want to get some weight, you can either use your tins, or if you've got weights at home, that's perfect. Otherwise you can have water bottles with water inside, that's also great. Otherwise you don't even have to use weights, just do the arm movements with me. So miss you all, and I can't wait for the time when we can exercise together in my studio. So anyway, let's get started. So we're going to go into stretching out the shoulders and the neck first. So hands behind the head, flip that chin, squeeze those elbows together, shake, pull down on the back of the head. Straight and do your arm exercises. Otherwise, You can stay in your PA squat, up to you. Okay, so I'm just picking up my weights. I'm gonna stay in my PA squat, belly button to side, and we're gonna go into front raises, alternating.
Direction.
change of direction. And bring those arms down. Hold on. Give those legs a shake out if you need to. Okay, I'm going to put my weights down. I'm going to use them again just now. Okay, feet are still as wide as your mat. We're going to go back into our little squat. PA squat. And we're going to go into some arm circles. So arms up. And we're going to circle those arms. Keeping the core strong, stable. Inhaling up, exhaling down. And we're going to change our direction.
Those abdominals up to the spine.
presses. Hold up, circle arm to the front. And bring that arm down and lift. Down and lift. You can touch that toe back onto the mat. And drop knee down, a little stretch back. hand behind the head. Remember, you want to decrease that space between the hip and the rib cage, and we're working into that waist. So elbow to knee, extend out.
Stretch back into your wrist position. those arms open to the right side. Push into that left hip. side. And drop your weights. We'll stretch over into twist toes. Dips. So fingertips facing to the front, trying to get those hands underneath the shoulders once again. Okay, we're going to bend the knees. So I'm going to show you the easy option first, keeping your bum on the mat. And we're just going to bend those elbows back and straighten up. And bend back and straighten. Okay, that is your easier option. We will be extending our legs out as well, okay, so you can as well. Otherwise, lifting up into your tabletop position, and we're going to go for eight on each, set of eights. Okay, so let's bend and straighten, two, three, four, elbows back, six, seven, eight. Now we're extending one leg out, remember? Want the easy option? Keep your bum on the mat. Change your legs. Down. Hang those knees, get the back rock out.
the shoulders dropped, relaxed. Holding here for five. And head back down. Exhale, lift up. Draw those abs down to the mat. And down. Exhale, lift up. And down. Last one, lifting up. Hands behind the head. You're going to go into an ab circle. Have a lovely rest of your day and see you soon.